The Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Mana,
mana, His mind.
His mind.
That they turn. The Supreme Personality of Godhead looked over that forest, which resounded with the charming sounds of bees, animals, and birds, and which was enhanced by a lake whose clear water resembled the minds of great souls, and by a breeze carrying the fragments of 100 petaled lotuses. Seeing all this, Lord Krishna decided to enjoy the auspicious atmosphere. Lord Krishna saw that the Vrindavan forest was giving pleasure to all five senses. The bees, birds, and animals made charming sounds that brought sweet pleasure to the ears. The wind was faithfully rendering service to the Lord by blowing throughout the forest, carrying the cool moisture of a transparent lake, and thus giving pleasure to the sense of touch. By the sweetness of the wind, even the sense of taste was being stimulated. And the fragrance of lotus flowers was bringing pleasure to the nostrils, and the entire forest was endowed with heavenly beauty, which was giving spiritual bliss to the eyes. Srila Vishwanatha Thakur has thus explained the significance of this verse.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama.